What's going on YouTube? My name is Diesel and today we are back in Cross Out. I want to thank everyone for all the love and support on this series. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe for more daily gaming content. Now our design has changed again. I've changed it from the two buzz saws that we had in the center here, and I added an auger and just had a little extra buzz saw on here because I noticed that because the length, if you see here, the length of the augers goes past the buzzsaw. So when I was going after some stuff, it wasn't hitting the buzzsaw was doing nothing in the center. So I decided to add an auger on the bottom of it, and then just in case one of these gets shot off, I still have something in the center to hold on to ever so dearly. Now if you notice the title in the video, El Escorpión Blanco, I was showing one of my buddies. He's Hispanic. He's one of my work buddies, and I showed him this because this has the three augers and the buzzsaw, but also in the back it has a drone. So it looks like I have a little a little tail behind me, almost like a little buddy. And he goes, "Oh," he goes, "that's like a white scorpion." I'm like, "What?" He goes, "El Escorpión Blanco." I was like, "That's the name of this vehicle, El Escorpión Blanco, the white scorpion." You'll see here in a second. Hold on. No. Let's go ahead and we'll do a test drive. Let's add some other things. Let's spawn some stuff. So I have my little pinchers in the front, and then I have my destructo tail in the back. Oh baby. Yeehaw. Oh, being shot at. First things first. El Escorpión Blanco. Boom. Ay, 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 ay. Come on. Oh, you want to shoot at me? You want to shoot at me? Come here. Come here. Come here. Let's lead the target. Let's lead the target. It's not where he is. It's where he's going to be. I've been practicing. I've been practicing ever so nicely. Of course, these are bots. Let's not get crazy. And then here comes the tail. Oh, what's the matter, buddy? Ooh, baby. Okay. So what do you say? We hop into a match. And we get after it. You know what I'm saying? Now, we're going to need a new light engine soon, so we need to try and get ourselves some weapons boxes. Some weapon cooler, if you will. That's the last part we need to try and build another one. And another one. And another one. Hey there, Sniper 75RLUS. Russ. Oh. One tire sniper. One tire sniper. Alright. Ooh. Yakin's not feeling so good. Oh, hey, buddy. Both of these. Ragnarok. At least they have good. At least they have car drives. At least they have buddies. Get them. Get them. Kill them. Attaboy. Way to go there, buddy. You're doing good work. Alright. Ashley? No. Nekatula. What are you shooting at, buddy? You alright? Gonna make it? Oh, Ragnarok. Oh, he's in a bad spot. Hey there, buddy. You kind of looks like me. Well, I'm way cooler. I'm like way cooler. Except he's got spike. He's got the spiked tires. That's something I'm looking into. I'm not really sure if those spiked tires give you anything extra. Maybe a little extra traction. Maybe a little extra armor. We still have four steering tires on the corners, and in the center we have just regular medium tires. For now. For now. 3488 is the power score, and that looks like we're second on the team, which isn't good, because a bot is 35. Everybody else is below me. Oh no! Oh no! Y'all's gonna get beat. All right, let's follow these clowns. Hey, Finkin, what you thinking about? I don't know, tank stuff. Oh, that's cool. Oh, Peter. Oh, Peter. Flip. Oh, God. Get him. Hey, Olivia. Where are you going, Olivia? Oh, God. Oh, thank God that guy took him out. We got this. We got this. We're fine. We're fine. Come on. Boom. Teamwork. Listen, guys, safety first, then teamwork, and I'm on my back. Turtle on his back in the sun.
There we go. I got myself. I always got myself.
Our base is being captured. Say what? We got... Whoa. There's sport. We gotta go back. Baby, go back! We gotta take out these clowns, yeah. Hopefully they're not very powerful. Oh my god, it's a whole team. Little help. Little help. Oh god. I should have just stayed on the other side. Should have just stayed on the other side. But at least we're stopping them. We're stopping the... Okay, I'm not for long though. We're stopping the cap. But the second... There we go. There we go. Get him. Get that promo account. Kill that promo account. Promo 72. Tell that promo 72 what's up. Tell that guy with the promo account he needs to get to work. That's what he does. That's what I'm saying. Come on there. Come on, it's Rebital Mashing. Oh, we got this. We got this. Nice. I didn't do too much. We got a kill, though. Oh, sweet. We got a weapons box. Excellent. We're going to stay in this group because I don't think those guys are very good. You know what I'm saying? Of course, I'm not very good. I need to practice. Practice makes perfect. How do you get to Carnegie Hall? A couple lefts, a couple rights, and some practice. You know what I'm saying? Maybe know the door guy. That's how you get into Carnegie Hall. Got Ragnarok 75, Finken, Lut SF 51. Loptimus Prime. Promo 072. We're going to try and kill that sucker. I have to hop on. I do have a promo account for all those. I do have a promo because I saw a couple comments in the comment section down below. Let me know what you think of El Escorpión Blanco. They're like, dude, you need to get a promo account so we can get some more episodes. I think I've said this before. I want to play the game. I don't want to build just a promo account. I want to do the grind like everybody else has to do the grind. You know what I'm saying? I think you can respect that. You can respect that. So I do have a promo account. I just choose not to use it because what's the point? You can you get a 6,000 power score, dude, but you can't build that in the game. We're gonna wait here a little bit. We're gonna let this simmer down now, and I don't think we can hide anymore. Hey there, big guy.
Oh god.
Oh my god. I'm being murdered. Help! Oh my god, I got mugged. Oh, there's so many other people on the team. There's so many people on the team. Hey look, there's Diesel Designs. I don't know if that's really him or not. Let's get him! Oh Ragnarok, you have no idea. Wow, look at all the armor on that clown. Oh, I finally got him down, I suppose. Oh, Finken. Is this from the start? You're at the start? How do you... Finken. Go home, Finken. You're drunk. Alright. Lutz. I like the cannon configuration. I don't know how accurate it would be, because I don't know if you can spin that bad boy around. It's pretty much just straightforward. But he's getting some hits. You guys suck. How do all of you turn around and I'm the only one to damage them? Well, when I'm being murked by five dudes, it's kind of hard to do a whole lot of anything. Oh. Shoot them. Shoot the cannons. Shoot them. Oh, promo account. Probably because you left your entire team somewhere else. It's easy to blame them after you die. I like reading the rage. I like reading the salt. People getting salty. I know the reason why I die. I die because I'm not very good at this game. That's how I die. I found my little spot. I think I might have to redesign a new one, a new car, just to make it a little bit wider. Because I notice that when I go gung-ho into someone, which that's what she said. And finally, Lutz is dead. And this idiot. I have noticed that when I run into people that I kind of just like bounce off of them and I don't stick to them. So I'm thinking that I possibly need to either make this front piece a little wider or shorten this a little bit. But I kind of like the way it looks. There I go, sound like every single car my wife has ever looked at. It's cute. I like the way it looks. This car is a piece of garbage. But I like the way it looks. It's so adorable. I know, but it's gonna break down on you in like 3 months. I don't know. I'm looking at the Carfax. I'm looking at reviews. This thing is going to do nothing for you, for us. But it's got the little. But it's got. It's got the cup holders. Oh, to hell with the cup holders. Oh, there we go. Old Dirty. I'm gonna try and do him Old Dirty style. ODB in the house. Oh God. How did that happen? No. And I'm all alone. I'm all alone. No one here beside me. Old Dirty did me dirty. Oh, and he took out all my. Oh, the steering tires. I'm just sitting duck. Go on, Old Dirty. Oh, he's got a harvester. Whatever, Old Dirty. No wonder he ravaged my car. That was a murder. But also, somebody in the comment section was like, "Hey, man, how come you like going up against bots?" I was like, "Because they don't have harvesters. They're not promo accounts. I'm just getting murked." Come on, come on! I believe in it. I believe in it. Trust, believe, achieve. Trust, believe, achieve. What are you doing here, buddy? Olivia, 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 Olivia. We have to have a talk, Olivia. Hey, you got a kill, Olivia. Where'd it go? And now she's dead. Oh, this poor soul. John, yeah, knee for effort, buddy. Good try, good try, good try. Good, good. Boom. Boom, boom. Oh, Olivia. Oh, Olivia. Give it the old college try. 40 XP. 40 rep. Boo. It's all I deserve. That harvester though, like he had a chameleon, so he was cloaked, and then had a harvester. So as he swipes by me, it just takes off the whole front side of my car. What has happened? Is Old Dirty on my team? I got a what? Okay, at 3495 power score, you must be out your brain, game. How is that possible? How do I have a I have a little bit, I have minus like 6 points below him. He's got a friggin' legendary harvester on the front of his automobile. Automobile? Unnamed Chaos, I'm gonna follow you, buddy. You seem like you're a nice guy. Oh, look at all those crazy cats. Oh, he's got a crossbow. There he is. You have got to be yanking me. That Scorpion Blanco is apparently not good against harvesters and all kinds. How is that a power score of like 3,500? With a harvester and two augers on the front of it. Sometimes it's game. Sometimes I wonder. Do you ever wonder? Oh man, every single game I'm playing here, I'm going up against murderers. What is this? Going up against like these top-tiered 3,400 harvester in the front of their jaw. This guy's gonna get wrecked. Look at how wide that thing is. Look at the size of this thing. Oh no. Oh God. Everyone's just Hi, I'm here for the gangbang. Excuse me? Yeah. All five of us? All five of us and you. We're gonna run a train. They just ran a train on that homie. Alright. El Scorpion Blanco is going to have one more match, and then we could possibly go into a raid. Because we need to try and just feel good about ourselves here a little bit. Wiggle it just a little bit. And we're going up against 3497. Okay, how is that? 3497, 3495. They have harvesters and augers and chameleons on there. How is their power score that low? How is it that low? Meanwhile, we have a bot at 4,000 power score. What is going on? I almost want to just sit back, chillax, and just get ill. We'll just defend. Because offense is obviously not our strong suit. I built this as an offensive vehicle. Now, I do have a chameleon, so I'm thinking about changing up the scorpion tail, if you will. And, getting a little stealthy. That'd be super sweet, guys. If we could just go a little stealthy, I think it'd be awesome. This is gonna be awesome. Of course our base is being captured. Oh, old dirty. Old dirty's getting dirty. Yeah, old dirty. Redemption. It shall be mine. Oh, Lexus. Leave us. I'll leave you. Is he faster? Yeah, he's 10 times faster. Whee! Just a good old boy. My Deuce of Hazard moment. Oh god, no, no, mistake's been made. No, oh, now I just let them. Oh.
And I had no wheels, and now I'm dead.
This is what happens when you don't drive correctly. I'm thinking also that I'm going to try and grind for some more tires, and I'm just going to have some more steering tires underneath there. It's just a constant, like, redesign. That's the only problem I'm having, is I like the style, I like the way, oh god. But, once again, it's all about that grind, though. I like how he has so little damage to his automobile. So much tiny damage. Nothing's gone. Nothing. 460 rep, that's right. Let's see what's completely ravaged. Aww, our spoiler. And our lights. Camera action. Aww. Okay, let's remove you. We'll find something new. We have to find something new, you know? I'll tell you what. Do I have two lights? Do I have two lights? No, I don't. Boo. I don't have two lights. Camera action. What else do we have? No. Need something with some rep. Need some rep over here. Hell pipes? I mean, why not? I want to see some. Oh, hold on. Oh, there we go. And then we'll take the white paint. And we shall paint you, because you are a pretty flower. There we go. Got some stacks. Now everyone can see us. All right, let's go to the engineers here. I got 500 scrap. Let's get ourselves a container. Let's see if we can get some kind of part. Something spiffy we can throw on this ride. On this monster. Let's retrieve what we got.
What we got there, buddy?
Let's go to storage, and let's just open up. I know that there are some people say there are wasted cases, but I have like 500 scrap, so we can do it. We have the scrap, we have the technology. What we got? Oh, okay. You know what? I will always take tires. Medium wheel, just a regular medium wheel though. Okay. And for the lunatics, we have 45 scrap. Engine, boom. Let's build that just in case. Need to extend workbench rent to continue production producing parts. What? Huh? I'll produce as much as I feel like. You understand? Do you understand me? Fine then. Fine. Because I only have 16 coins. I will have to purchase some, I suppose. So let's get a container. Just get another container. I feel like opening some containers, even though they're a waste of time, a lot of times. Because these things don't give you anything. I've never seen this give me anything. Like, the coolest thing this thing has given me is some paint. That's it. I couldn't, you know, prove me wrong. Maybe it's the case opening type vibe where I'm just unlucky. Could be, possibly, probably. Oh, I'll see what the junk. All those blues, and then I get a fuel. I get fuel. Thanks. Appreciate it. Now you can give that fuel up to there also as well. You know what? I'm feeling kind of saucy. I'm feeling saucy. I'm feeling kind of groovy. Moving and grooving. Shaking bacon. Minding my business. We're gonna retrieve this. We're gonna get some storage action. And boom, down we go. Give me something good. Give me something sweet. Something I can use, please. Please, 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 please. Something nice. Something different. Give me a knife. And no, thank you for the card, Jack. Oh, game. All right. Let's go ahead and we'll get into a raid. I could always use some more copper. And it's easy race. I'm a little bit quick. El Scorpion Blanco is going to have a redesign here just a little bit again. But you know what? It's always constant tweaking. Listen. Just like owning a home. When you're doing renovations, not even renovations, but just fixing little things here and there, you're never done. You're never ever done. Just realize that you're never done. Because when you fix a little windowsill, got a little problem with the heating duct. Oh, look, everything's dusty. See, it's never over. Nothing is over. It's never ending. So, same thing like that. It's a constant tweaking here and there just to get it as right as you can to suit your needs. To suit your particular playstyle. This is my playstyle. I just wish I was good at it. Oh. I am doing well off camera. I will give it that much. When I'm not going up against power score ratings, I don't know if I like those pipes. I don't know if I like those pipes above at all. But you know what? We need it. We need it for the rep. Do it for the scrap. Do it for the scrap, the rep. Hey there, guy. Come here, where are you going? Where are you going? Oh. And the wheels have to change. So we'll try to get into some more different, many much more different wheels. There we go. There we go, finally. Look at that thing. Look at that dumb looking thing. Here I come.
I'll save the day.
El Scorpion Blanco. Let's go around. Go around. Let's launch the tail. Hey, there we go. Oh, scorpion on his back in the sun. Scorpion on his back in the sun. Oh god, my retinas are burning. Help. My glasses, they're too thick. There we go. There we go. That felt good. That felt real good. Hey, buddy. Hey, you dead. All right. Okay. Oh, those boxes, those crates are OP. Those things you collect. You can take out 8-ton vehicles with this. But watch out for those crates, because they will stop you dead in your tracks. Hey, guy. Hey, guy. Where you going? Where you going, buddy? Launch the drone! Launch the drone, launch the missiles! And a lot of times, the reason why I don't want to get rid of the chameleon is because it actually, get rid of the drone is because it gets me a lot of the kills here. Even in the multiplayer, not too many things I'm hitting with the, I don't get close enough a lot of times to use the augers, which, and once again, it's like, which do I trade off on? Do I trade off on the fact that the tail end, the drone does most of the damage, or do I put a chameleon on this thing and have the ability to sneak up on people? I'm not sure. Ooh. We'll launch you. So, we have some decisions to make. Let me know what you think in the comment section down below of the design. I know I've got some, many much more work to do in Crossout. So that's the reason why the videos don't come out every single day or every other 2 days. Sometimes it's every other 3 days. I'm trying though. It's just a grind. If you've ever played this game, it's a grind. It's not something where you just waltz into and all of a sudden you're awesome at it. Like, it takes time, it takes a little bit of calculation too, a little skill, which I do not possess. So it's just constantly playing. Practice makes perfect. Practice. Not a game, mind you. We're not talking about a game. We're talking about practice. So we're going to need to practice a little bit. Throw in some tweaks there and there and not roll over. We got this. The car jacked up. Come on. No. Flip the car. Diesel designs. Flip diesel designs. I sure did. Screw that guy. Oh, what's up, guys? Oh, the pariah saved the day. I was gonna take you out, cutthroat. Come here. I'm still gonna take you out. There we go. There we are. Hey, there we go. Ooh. Let's grab this. Good stuff. I'm missing a wheel. That's fine. Still have our augers. We've got all of our parts. Yeah, most of our parts anyway. Get the tail out. Boom. There we go. Last crates. Where are we at? Where are we at, though? Hey. Enough with the pushing. Enough for the cushion. Cushion for the pushing. It's all the way over here. Watch out for the... Oh, that's the pool. That's technically the Deadpool. Oh, he said it. All right. Coming up on the last crates. Hey, buddy. Hey, guy. Boom. Where are you going? You gonna try it back up? No, you're not. Because you're dead. What's over here? Hey, cutthroat. Come on. Oh. There we go. Get in there. Get after it. Oh, whatever. That's fine. 11 kills. Led the team. 485 reputation. It's all about that rep, trying to get that levels. Trying to get them levels. I got a level 14. Finally. So, we got some work to do. That is for sure. Let me know in the comment section down below what you think I should add, get rid of, tweak, and possibly try to maneuver around. Folks, if you enjoyed this episode, go ahead, hit like. Helps my channel out ever so much more than you know. And if you like it a whole lot, go ahead, hit subscribe. New videos are coming out every single day, every single week. Folks, have a great day, afternoon, evening, good night. Peace out, like, shout, y'all, and I will check you out right here again and cross out next time. All right, yeah. I like you. I like your design. But sometimes you're not the best. Sometimes you're not even like the top five on the team of five. It's impossible.